Wait!
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Thank you. battery, Clay.
Somebody stop that guy! You gotta help me, bro. He's got my wallet. Don't be a dick, man. Help me out here.
I'm good.
Oh my God! Bitch.
What happened to you?
I think I need a bigger TV.
Clear?
Car lady.
Fucking hell!
What the fuck?
This is an outrage. I'm going to
That's trippy.
Swapping insurance details.
Thank you.
Wait, Floyd! Hey! You guys, I'm expecting company, all right?
I want this place clean. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
No, I really don't.
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No, you're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years? Fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, that you have no right to call me bro. Is that clear?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way.
Kid idolized us. Gives me the creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie. We were just talking about you. Oh, nattering. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning, and I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
Did you talk to Lester?
Yeah, I called him. Apparently he's in the hospital having his vagina cleaned or some shit.
He's got a wasting disease.
20% saved.
No, that's not how we work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it your way, we all got shot at, you got buried, resurrected, turned into a twat, and Brad ended up in a fucking prison!
Yeah, and Lester told us not to do that job, but we did it anyway.
And Lester seems pretty good, man.
Would you shut the fuck up, all right? And you, Michael, owe me, all right? So this time, we do things my way.
Yeah, and what about after this?
After this, we think about things.
So what's the plan?
Easy. We are sinking a freighter into Los Santos Harbor, all right? Now, Daddy's little helper, you're gonna be on the bridge, all right? You're the lookout. And you're boarding the freighter and planting charges. Me, I'm running the deep water salvage operation with a little help from my friends. You, fat man, of course, well, you're not one of those friends.
Which part is easy, though?
Oh, for fuck's sake, where'd you get the pussy, Mikey?
Man, fuck you!
Ah, better! I like that! Fuck you! Good! All right, now let's go make some money, ladies, huh?
Brilliant. Don't be a dick.
Oh, your wish is my command, oh master! Let's go, Junior! Hey, Wade! Get Michael a wetsuit, all right? Take him to the boat.
Oh.
Stop dragging your heels, kid! We need some transport!
Hold on. We doing this?
Okay, I'm taking you to the port city side of the Miriam Turner overpass. Oh yeah, and here's a rifle with a thermal scope.
So like, nice to meet you properly too, man.
Whoa. Why are you being weird?
Cause this is a weird second meeting.
Kid, we're not like hanging out right now. This isn't fun time. I got a score and you're doing it.
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting, the company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us. Stopping the car in the median here. Head to your shooter's nest and call Mike.
All right, man, whatever.
Shh.
Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hey, yo, there's two guards. These are bad dudes, right? From what I read about them, yeah. They ain't no peace workers.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
T-pick four spots for the bombs. Keep an eye on me, okay?
They guarding their ship in numbers, man.
First bomb is planted and armed. I'm moving up to the next position.
Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck.
I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay?
We gotta do something about this guy.
Get your hands in the air!
Sounds like the alarm. You gotta start moving.
Possible combat situation on deck!
Backup they got below deck.
I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay?
Hey, got a guard on patrol. On the deck, just down from me. All right, I'm moving down to the lower deck. Second bomb's in place. We're halfway there. Hey, if this is Trevor's thing, why ain't he doing any of the wet work? Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit. Why ain't he doing any of the wet work? Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit. Take him out, man, now! Making a run! If he sees me, this is gonna get a whole lot more difficult. This ain't good! bomb to sit around in?
Exterior bomb's in place. Interior to go.
They come to the side of the ship. Yeah, I'll clear the entrance for you. Going up a level. Hey, more guys in the port, they see me, shit! arm's going, man. You okay? Bunch of guys in Port City. They caught me on the bridge, man. I'll take out as many as I can from around the side of this ship.
I'm in the drink, T. Where you at?
Not far out, so you better find this thing quick. The Skadier dive gear will be reading its signal.
Okay. What sort of signal's it giving off?
The kind that gets crazier the closer you get. Find it. I'll come in and pick it up.
I'm looking. I'm looking.
Any joy?
Thank you. murky down here.
Hey! I'm swimming here! Oh! You trying to kill me? Oh! You wanna haunt me with that thing? Back off!
Man, you can say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Lester?
What?
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state.
Woo!
The FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long, but when you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese, what?
What'd you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man, so what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest! Holding on and looking good, huh?
Do you have any idea what you did here?
Yeah? I pulled a score. What, are you jealous because you didn't get your 20%?
That thing doesn't go back, then we will all end up on every watch list in the entire planet.
Watch list? So fucking watch!
So they don't watch, they kill. Idiot, we'll all be dead within a week. Think!
All right, listen. Take the truck, take a guy, do what you gotta do.
Trevor?
All loaded up. Trevor?
Great. Then you and the patient can take it all back.
Right fucking now!
So you mean to tell me this shit was all for nothing? Man, it's the hood all over again. Fuck!
Come on, Franklin.
You owe me, Michael. I am owed! What you gonna do, huh?
I think of something. I gotta get Franklin some work, too. I'll take this.
Yeah. Lots of mouths to feed, amigo.
Tell me about it.